Yeah, hello dear friends of our channel. A small update from our house here in Madeira. Yeah. Things are going forward. Very good, very good. In the last days we had an excavator again here. Before they built this wall over there. We had to plan this before the building of the wall because the excavator took 4 or 5 cubic meters of big rocks and stones from here. And I told him to do so because we needed all the rocks for the project on the street wall, which I'll show you a little bit later. Yeah, and let's go around. Let's go around. Yeah, a lot of work, a lot of work still, but we are going forward and we're getting to a point. Yeah. Judith told me she wants to get rid of all the taro and plant new bananas over there. Yeah, that's good. Let's go over here. Here's our pig shed, our old pig shed. Already got a project in mind for this shed here. We need some wood and some tiles. Yeah. Will be a good project. A garden shed. But that's not that thing I wanted to show you. House is developing well. We still had no time to get the compost to the places we want. Yeah, so much work to do. Yesterday we planted 9 wooden posts, digged some holes, cement, stones, and yeah, the vineyard is growing. I'll show you that a little bit later also. Yeah, and the excavator has done some work here. That's the new antiseptic tank, but in an hour or so the architect will arrive here on the construction site, and yeah, from my point of view the antiseptic tank is one brick too high, but yeah, we'll discuss it later. Yeah, and the excavator has done all this here, also on purpose, because if you remember one of our last videos, here is the very steep slope and we want to have the slope in an angle up to the wall and then about 70 centimeters a walkway, because we want to plant some solar panels here. Yeah, still a lot of work to do, but the excavator has gone, so we will have to do this by hand. Yeah, but with 4 or 5 people, yeah, shouldn't take so long. The slope over there is already done. Let's have a look. Yeah, I want to have a walkway here. Otherwise it would be, yeah, too dangerous, huh? Simply too dangerous. And here then a slope. Okay. Well, let's go to the inside. I can show you some new stuff. Yeah, folks, this here is the new stone wall for our terrace. Develops very good. I love it. I really love it. Cool, so cool. But let's go to the inside. Cool. Yeah, I am. Isn't that good? Isn't that good? Yeah, the kitchen, huh? This is the construction site, huh? Oi. Got it. Yeah, folks, this is the construction site. Hi. Oh yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Oh yeah, going well. Tony is coming.
Yes.
Yeah. So let's speak about the antiseptic tank.
Sim.
Yeah.
Sim. Não problema. Porque vai levar aqui embaixo de graus.
Yeah, yeah.
Mas por cima.
Okay. I speak with Tony. Yeah, 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 yeah. No problem. No problem. That's what I want to hear. Yeah. Yeah. This is our place here, folks. And now they are constructing the next part of the stairs up.